Hey there guys, my name is Mr. Mediated, and I hope that the audio in this isn't really bad. I'm sorry, I just needed a microphone and hopefully I'll get one soon. But this video is more to... Well, first of all, I hope you guys enjoy the custom background pictures as they are all my custom screenshots. And I put a lot of work into them. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Sometimes they look really good, sometimes they don't. And I hope you guys are having a wonderful 2018 so far. I know I am. And even though 2017 kind of ended pretty bad, I'm very sorry for anyone who watched those videos that I posted during those times. I didn't really want to talk much about it, but I think like my anger just got the best of me, and like those videos got uploaded. Though I am very proud of the three songs that came out of it, you know, Princess Marcy, Mr. Meat is Dead, and I'm So Sorry. Out of all three of those songs, I'm So Sorry is like my favorite one. I don't know why, but if you guys haven't watched those three songs, go watch them and let me know which one's your favorite one. And also, thank you for an amazing 2017. Thank you for a very good start to 2018. We're gonna break 3,000 views like really, really soon. And I hope that everyone who has joined me in this little journey of mine stays here, because you guys are just amazing. You guys really are. For like recently, like sometimes my videos get like 1 to 9 views. But like for like the past couple months, they've gotten like 20 plus views, and just like it's amazing. And like I just seen the number go from 2,700 to like almost 3,000. Like we're gonna break it. Like after like as like whoever watches this video, you're literally gonna contribute to breaking 3,000. And I can't wait until we hit another 3,000. And I want to make something special, but I'm not 100% sure if I will. But for those of you who have subscribed, please leave a comment down below. And if you play on Xbox, let me know. I'll put you in my videos as a shout out. And thank you very much for an amazing 2017. I hope you guys are having an amazing 2018. I'm sorry I didn't wish you guys a happy Christmas or a happy new year. That is my bad. But I hope you guys did have a great time. And if you did, leave a comment down below. Or like anything. Just like, I hope you guys are having an amazing year.